Thanks. The North Side's newest resident is doing well. The National Aviary tweeted this update. They say Buddy and Holly's penguin chick is growing rapidly since it hatched back on January 3rd. The Aviary says the chick has opened its eyes and is becoming more alert and active as it grows.